I just happen to have a deck of cards. Lucky for us. All the cards are different. Haven, would you help me with the trick?
I would love to.
Excellent. I'm going to turn my head. I want you to take any cards you would like out of the pack. Show it to everybody, even Staci. Don't let me see it. Place it back on the pack. Done that? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. A lot of times people ask me, Haven, they go, how can you possibly take a deck of cards, shuffle the pack up, and always find the chosen card? The secret is that I have a trained eye. When I look through a deck of cards like this, chosen cards always sort of stick out. I don't know if you would have noticed it. See, but to my trained eye, that card sticks out from the rest of the cards in the pack. I figured I needed to take that look over here in this pocket over here. I had the red Two of Hearts the whole time. And I know what you're thinking, Haydn. You're thinking that may have been some sort of coincidence. Am I right?
You're right.
See, I'm psychic, too. To prove it's more than a coincidence, Haven, why don't we do this with a scientific control?
Okay.
That'll be your finger. Put it right there. Don't let me touch it again.
Okay.
Staci.
Yes.
You take a card. Anyone you want. Show it to everybody. Don't let me see it. Is that the one you want? You want to change your mind? You can change if you'd like. It doesn't matter to me. You can have any card in the deck. You want this one? You can have any one. It doesn't matter. Watch closely. You're not going to believe this. Staci, when I tap the deck at a specific resonance, your card jumps all the way up to the top. Hold your hand out like this. You're not going to believe this. Your card is the Jack of Spades, correct?
No.
That's what I said. You're not going to believe that. No, I did say that. Didn't I say? Yeah. I know I said that. I have a surprise for you. Guess what this is?
Should I say it out loud?
Sure, why not?
Four of Hearts.
Four of Hearts, no. Four of Hearts, the Four of Hearts, that wouldn't be a surprise.
Oh,
I said you were expecting it. When I say it's going to be a surprise, it's going to be a surprise.
May I?
Would you?
Yeah.